Chào, welcome to V Language Channel and let's practice Vietnamese together. Today we are going to learn how to pronounce all the letters in the Vietnamese alphabet. The Vietnamese alphabet has 29 letters, but the English alphabet only has 26 letters. However, there are some letters in English that do not exist in Vietnamese, such as the letters F, J, W, and Z. So how come the Vietnamese alphabet still has more letters? It is because of the vowels. English has only 5 vowels, but Vietnamese has 12 vowels. Vowels in English are A, E, I, O, U, and Vietnamese has more variation of these. So let's learn how to pronounce all the letters in the Vietnamese alphabet now. A, 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 Ơ, Ơ, Bờ, Bờ, Cờ, Cờ, Giờ, Giờ, Đờ, Đờ, E, E, Ê, Ê, G, G, H, H, I, I, K, K, L, L, M, M, N, N, O, 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 Ơ, Ơ, P, P, Của, Của, R, R, Sh, Sh, T, T, U, U, Ư, Ư, V, V, S, S, I, 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 I. That is it for today, and if you think that this video is helpful, then please like and subscribe to Viet Language Channel for more Vietnamese lessons. Come on!